in my life, I really love people. But I always got too excited or nervous or too afraid when I was with them, and it didn't go well. So I ended up spending most of my life alone. I think I've always known that I was someone who could have had a much more interesting life than I did. I could have done more, I could have been more, but it was like I couldn't find the path that led into all that. The funny thing is that now, I don't think I'd want to change a single thing about how my life played out. I only wish I could have been kinder. Otherwise, yeah, I'd do the whole thing over from the top. I'd love to see all those people again.